Anybody out there? Hello? Hey, is anyone there? I'm trapped down at the lumber yard. There's uglies everywhere. Hello? You people just gonna let me die out here?
Hey, I hear you. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
Can't afford another day with no lumber. Marshal Cullen better do something quick, or somebody's gonna do something about him.
God, about time they sent an altered. How do they expect us to hold this godforsaken?
I'm not here for you.
Oh, shit, man. We could really use your help. We've lost contact with our logging camp in the valley. My workers could have all been chewed into bloody gristle by goddamn face eaters for all I know.
What the hell are you snorting? That can't be approved up around here.
Approved? You kidding? They'll send us to the wreckage zone if we don't take this. It's the only thing that helps us forget we're starving. They say it causes cancer after a dozen years, but nobody fucking lives long enough to care.
Tell me about the logging camps. You send anyone to check on them?
Of course I send people. I need that wood to fortify our trenches. Any delays cost goddamn lives! But my scouts never came back. Look, I know you're busy. You're a fucking altered. But could you find out what happened to them? I'll give you a cut of the action.
I'll help you this once, but don't get used to it.
Don't give them anything.
Cullen, where exactly is this logging camp?
Take the elevator down to the main operation.
Ain't no... Can't afford another day with no lumber.
Hey, Altered. You hear me? You gotta find out what the hell's going on out there. We need to get back to work.
Yeah, I hear ya.
I'm a businessman, you get me? I've made certain guarantees. Guarantees I cannot fail to meet. I need to get back in business. You following me?
Barely. Wonder what Madame Beauvoir would make of this.
Can't a man take a shit in peace? Get out of here, you ugly fucks!
Of course. He's trapped in the shit house. I better deal with him. Buddy, looks like it's safe to come. Come on, get out of there.
You out of your mind? I'm leaving this here shithouse until the sun's all the way up.
I'm not waiting around here for the sun to come out.
Then please, just turn on the camp generator. It'll light up the area.
Fine. I'll get the damn generator. Loud. Things gonna wake up all the damn... Yeah, here they come.
Thank you.
better be the last of them. See if that idiot comes out of his hole now. It's all clear. You can come on out.
And get chewed up by the next monster that finds me? Hell no! I'm staying right here!
Seriously? Suit yourself. I'm leaving.
Radio Corrigan. Tell the Grand Marshal we've secured the camp. He'll have his first shipment tomorrow.
Corrigan?
This Cullen guy just lost his business and doesn't even know it yet.
Corrigan will do a better job ruling the lumber trade anyway, and we get more cash.
Why the hell is Corrigan taking over a logging camp?
Thank you. doing.
Yeah.
With us? You messing with Corrigan!
Thank you.
Okay, come on. Let's go.
We getting new masters again?
New masters. What happened to the old ones?
I don't know. Some men came in. Corrigans, I think. And they killed them all. But it doesn't matter, because we just do as we're told. Cut wood, carry water. You think I care who holds the whip?
Okay, fuck this. I'm the only one here. You're free to go.
No. What? No, please let me stay. They'll send me back to fight in the trenches. Here, I just work. And they feed me good. Please, believe me.
Okay, then. Guess I should tell Cullen about this little clusterfuck.
That's the kind of crazy thing about it, because if you gotta see where this guy comes in.
I found the camp. Your workers are in one piece. Seems this Corrigan had taken over.
Corrigan! Shit! We're supposed to be fucking allies, man! And he steals from me? What the fuck? Oh. And you just killed all his men? Fucking Corrigan will crucify me now! Look, if you see him, you gotta tell him I had nothing to do with this.
Yeah. I'm not gonna do that. Just give me my reward. I'm done.
Come on, man! You tell Corrigan I had nothing to do with this. This ain't fair.
I told him.
So it's gonna be a choice between Cullen and Corrigan.
Thank you. That woman, who is she?
Doesn't matter. Look, we drop her off as soon as we can, and we'll be on our way. Okay? End of story.
I have a feeling it's not. Let's go. Buckle up. We're moving out.
Oh, Ryder. And so, you gather your flock.
There's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jakob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge. front.
Thank you. can see you.
Clear. Keep going.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made have.
Zahidi, about this Corrigan, what can I expect?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trenchtown and the quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest. You know my unit was in there? Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
Never see this place again.
Hey, keep your trap shut.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming, though your kind's pretty hard to miss.